How's my hair? Well, it's time to stop partying. Girls are out of town, they flew out. And I took Chili to town to show her around a little bit because she missed it all. And we're gonna see a few locations today just on the way out. And then we'll be going camping tonight. Before I leave New Orleans, I want to go and see Banksy's graffiti. So I think I'll be able to see at least two today. And then I want to take Chili to Bourbon Street, take a picture there, and then you'll see. And then we're going camping. We have a beautiful weather, 23 degrees Celsius, which is hot. And yeah, and I need to go camping. Totally. Wow. But I just don't know how to get into the... No. Maybe here. Okay. Okay. Should be. Somewhere here. Okay, Chili. You have to look for it. One more street and we're there. Come on. Come on, green light. All right, keep it going. Okay, it's somewhere here. The road is closed. How am I supposed to see it? Pooh! Okay, let's go. Let's take the other way. Oh, pooh! It's all one way now? This is getting difficult. Okay, I think it's on this street. Somewhere. And it should be here. Oh, that's the one. Oh, look. They have made him glassed. Okay, Chili, we... The tourist street? No. Which is gonna put you, I need to be, okay, I know what, how we do it. So people don't damage it. Okay, how's that, Chili? That's it, this is Banksy. He's so clever. Can you see me? I can't see you. I can only see the sun. Okay, so our first Banksy's graffiti is the eradicator. That's actually a new word that I just learned today. I didn't know that word before. Oh, look, it's so interesting. So they covered it with sort of like a... No, like a plastic thing. So people can't damage it, which is good because a lot of people try to damage Banksy's work, and yeah, and this is how he's safe. Okay, second stop, Bourbon Street, just to take a picture with Chili. That's where all the party's happening every day. Not, but probably at this time of the day, it won't be too crowded because it's only what, noon. So yeah, it starts getting busy in the afternoon. But it would be good to see for you, Chile. New Orleans is so cool. It is a beautiful city, I tell ya. You need a week to see it properly. How many days I was here? I think like 5 in total. But there's just so much to see and experience at all. Are we allowed to go there? I think so. Someone is in need. Uh-huh.
You've been better to me than I've ever been to myself. You bring me all the way to New Orleans, down your street, your road, your highway, your...
Oh, we got an ugly truck in front of us. Whew. And he's slow. Oof, double porter. Okay, so this is the interesting part. This is where the all fun starts. And like I said, now it's early. You don't see that many people. No. So my Mardi Gras starts this weekend. Unfortunately, I won't be in town, but I tell you, I've got enough of partying. So this is the very famous Bourbon Street. Now. How's that? I think we should have Chile a picture, like maybe here, I'd say. Yeah, that will do. Let's do that.
Welcome to Bourbon Street. So normally this street, actually in a few hours, this street will be closed and there will be like people everywhere, partying hard. There's just plenty of bars, restaurants, I mean mainly bars, yeah. And people get really, really drunk on the street. And yeah, so I thought I'll come here while it's still quiet. It's only midday, so Chili could see it with me. We could drive through it. Whoa, don't get on over. Yeah, and now we are heading to see another graffiti. Right, yeah, we're going that way.
And right. Uh-oh. Chili is not starting well because I think I have too many things connected to the battery. Okay. All right, so let's enjoy a little bit more. Hey. Bourbon Street. Let's go this way now, because we are going now to see Banksy again. This one will be the umbrella girl. What a beautiful day we have today. God, I feel alive when the weather is like that. And it's January. 23 degrees in January. Perfect. I mean, Celsius. Have to be very specific in this country with miles and kilometers and all that stuff. Our destination is on the right, and I think this is, just trying to think, is this the umbrella girl? I think so. Oh no, that's not the umbrella girl. That's another guy. Ah, who are you? See, and people just like damage it all. So stupid.
Umbrella girl is just around the corner. So this is the umbrella girl. Banksy painted it 3 years after Hurricane Katrina, so it's a reference to the hurricane and the damage and all. So I think it's pretty clever and special. And here, I believe, that's his artwork too, but I think it's new because I can't find it online, what's going on with this one. But yeah, cool.
Okay, so now I'm gonna go through the area which was the most affected by Hurricane Katrina. I just want to see how much has been rebuilt, because apparently there's a lot of buildings who are still damaged since that year, so it's been many years. But yeah, let's have a look how it looks like these days. Got it. Apparently this is the most affected area by Katrina. It looks like majority of the houses, yeah, were rebuilt and repaired. It's pretty much all of this was under the water. Can you imagine? What a traumatic experience. Here we have a house that that hasn't been fixed properly. There's no one there, I think. Yeah, it looks actually... Oh, unless I don't know which street was the most affected. I just came to roughly this area. So we're about 2 hours from New Orleans, and we'll be camping. So probably have around 40 minutes of daylight left, but we not too far. Well, hopefully we'll be lucky, because apparently this is like a just a random free camping spot. I'm not sure if people put tents there or they just stop with the cars for the night. We're about to find out. Wow, this is like middle of nowhere. Just fields. Oh, I think this is the picnic area. So we've got a van, we've got a bike. Nice. We've got a picnic table. Okay, well, we can camp here. Like a friend. I mean, I don't know him, but I'm sure we'll be friends now. Where are you from?
Originally from California.
Oh, cool. Long way from home.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm coming all the way from Australia.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Down under.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm Polish,
welcome.
From Australia, but I'm on the road for 6 years now, yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
You beat me. I've been on the road 4.5.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
but California. Only the United States or around the world?
Just the United States.
For 4.5 years?
Yeah.
Why only here?
Well, there's a lot of reasons, but the United States is very big and there's a lot to cover.
Come on, you need to get out there.
No, and the other thing is, I just haven't got that kind of way yet.
Camping spot. Unfortunately, the night might be cold, so I won't be sleeping on the table, but look at this. It's like a... This table is alive. He's got his own little garden on it. My tent was wet. Oops. For a month. I could have tried it. How did that happen? Why are you wet? And we set.
I think it's bedtime. The sun is going down. What a lovely spot, hey? All of that for free.
And now, honestly, I'm not sure really what I'm doing today. All right, basically, we'll be just heading west from now on.